Well, Toy Story 4, on a happier note, came out last weekend. The movie's made a ton of money and got good reviews, but some people are mad about it. Why? Because despite the fact the movie features a dinosaur, a slinky dog, a talking Mr. Potato Head, it's not diverse enough. It sounds pretty diverse. Film critic Stella Duffy, that's a real name, says the film needed more non-white toys, also more disabled toys. She also blasted the love story for being, quote, heteronormative, whatever that is.